I trained for a scenario like this my entire life.
Our mission is to save what remains